made me proud.
These presents don't really come for free. Your paycheck don't mean that much to me. Just take my hand and hold me tight. You'll never find my love.
The kids worked in groups on 12 different topics. Each topic became an exhibit in the museum. We put the museum together in one day. This is your job interview, and if you want to work at a museum, your exhibit needs to speak to what you could do. To be creative, try to make their exhibits interactive. The exhibits needed to sort of be connector pieces, which is why you have the death march going through the middle.
My favorite part was actually gathering the information, because I just like to soak up all this information to be able to process it and then write it down.
Oh, I thought it was really cool, especially that the students did it themselves, and our good friend Atreyu was really educated about different groups that were targeted besides just Jewish people during the Holocaust.
The details with the concentration camps, what happened there, the photos, and specifically as I stand here with a student, we're trying to find an alive card in the Belzec, I believe, concentration camp. Two out of 46 victims survived, and we've stood here for about 2 or 3 minutes, and we still have not found an alive card. And that's just very sobering.
When is your anniversary? I can't spell the month, so I'm just gonna like abbreviate it. Oh!
Oh!
Yikes.
That was.
Answers.
Second? That's my birthday!
Oh, shoot! Wait, cut! No. You're supposed to hide that from me, idiot. Ha! Do they have the same thing?
Yes.
Alright, sir. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. When is each other's birthdays? I'm bad at birthdays. Like, I'm actually bad at birthdays. What?
No.
That is wrong, so you can't say anything about me.
He's not.
Haha.
I
thought you didn't. You don't let
one. Oh, dude. It's not mine,
girl.
No, I didn't either.
Ready, go.
Shoot. She's wrong.
Is it the 25th?
It's the 24th.
I knew that. You got mine wrong.
Is it? What is it? What is it?
October 24th.
No, what is your birthday?
October 29th.
And you, she's trying to tell me I
he
got
wrong. My birthday was Halloween at first.
No, I didn't either. Oh my god. I am a day off.
Your mom's off too.
All night. I knew it was one of them.
No.
That's not mine.
Yes, it is.
No?
Yes, it is.
I know.
Is this right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
What's your favorite thing about each other?
Oh,
nothing. I'm just kidding.
I can't stand this girl.
Okay.
What'd you
put? A banjo.
Are you serious? Aw. I put your smile.
Oh my god.
Your smile's cute, man.
What's your least favorite thing about each other?
Oh,
there's a lot.
Oh, this easy.
No, don't put
that. Why not? I don't have one.
You always hate going to the pool and you're like, are you done yet? I did not smell that!
Why do you think I'm sitting over here?
I'm way cooler now.
I'm a new man, heard it here first.
Huh?
New couple of 2019.
Yes, he is.
Everybody likes bread. He likes bread.
Take a lot to drag me away from you. There's nothing that honored me.
Welcome back to the Parker Harvick Show. I'm Parker Harvick.
I'm Buff.
Pop this piece of crap in, and what do you get?
Nani.
Yeah?
Look.
Hey kids, follow the bouncing plate. Oink, oink, zoo pals. Buzz, buzz. Zoo pals. Quack, 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 zoo pals.